Hi, this will be a short video to explain what is a dimensionless quantity. To answer what a dimensionless quantity is, I will start by looking at this question. What is the unit of the relative density of a liquid? To find the unit of relative density, we will need a definition of relative density. The relative density of a liquid is defined to be the ratio of the density of liquid to the density of water. Hence, from this definition, we see that the units of relative density is given by the units of density over units of density, which is equals to kg per meter cubed over kg per meter cubed, which will work out to be 1. This type of quantities, where the unit will yield a value of 1, is known as a dimensionless quantity. We can now properly define what a dimensionless quantity is. A dimensionless quantity is a quantity which unit is 1. So we have seen that ratios of quantities of the same units, and in fact, if a quantity is made up of a combination of products or quotients of quantities that will yield a unit of 1, these are all known as dimensionless quantities. So, are there other quantities that are dimensionless? We have the basic numbers used in counting, like the number of apples, number of states, and number of molecules. When you take sine, cosine, or tangent, or if you take logarithms like log or ln, you will yield quantities that results will be dimensionless as well. Finally, when you take powers, the indices of those numbers should also be dimensionless. There are, however, two cases where special name is given to the unit 1. This is to facilitate the identification of the quantity involved. Those two units are radians and steradians. With this, we end this video.